Carlson. Then a pass ahead by Dillon. Here's a break in for Dubois. And he makes the pass instead of shooting. Leaves it for Barbashev. And now Shen back to Bullock. And a drive and a stick save by Hellebuck. And Binnington thought about playing that ahead, but now a pass ahead and Neighbors on a breakaway. Neighbors, and he scores! Jake Neighbors off the bench and a power play goal. And the Blues have taken a 1-0 lead.
After the Blues tried to force one across crease, the Winnipeg Jets bring it all the way down. And from the bench position here, does he get inside? He does.
Oh, boy, that's close.
Well, from that angle, it's very, very difficult to see. He does tag up to the blue line. As you can see, when he came off the bench, he did go into the offensive zone, but then he did come back out. But I believe in that tag up, both skates, he has to come back out. He has to come back out. Hard to tell.
Pass in front. Connor dusted off. Back for Morrissey. To Connor, the drive. Save Binnington. And he reaches Neighbors off the board.
What a play.
Here's Lebo with Alexandrov. He's in the clear. And he scores. Alexandrov. His third of the year. And the Blues have taken a 2-0 lead.
What a sequence in the defense. And then with one hand on his stick, he gets it against the boards to get to Lebo and out of his own zone. And then Levo's pass here is phenomenal as the Jets prematurely go to the puck carrier, and that leaves Alexandrov wide open. So support is
today. I said, Jake, what do you got for your plans for the break? I wasn't even thinking about, you know, his age and where he's at in his contract. Goes, I got plans, all right. I'm going to Springfield.
Mahomes, Kelsey, thanks for coming.
And then Jets to center ice. Here comes Morrissey. Two on two. Morrissey scores under the glove of Binnington. And it's 2-1.
Morrissey trying to get the crowd going. And this comes on the heels of a little give and go that we were looking at. And the pass by Falk back to Krug was ahead of him. And with that being right there on the top part of your screen there. Now Krug's in, you know, because he's committed to it. So now he's trying to get back. And at this point here, it's a 2-on-2, but the shooter keeps the puck. Thought he was going to pass it right around there to Barron, but he just lets this one rip. And the All-Star defenseman
twists his way away from Kitlick. And then a big hit by Toropchenko on Morrissey. He got the number of that truck. And a line in front. And a fanned on shot. Scheifele in front, and there's Falk again, and we gave it away to Connor. Jets in front, and they tie it. Scheifele, and it's 2-2.
Well, a heck of a play to finish it off, but no one needs to tell Justin Falk that that puck has got to get out in that situation. Blues were on the edge of a minute here. And the puck goes over there to Falk. He's just trying to flip that up. He does it 9 times out of 10, maybe even 10 out of 10. He goes to flip it up over the Winnipeg Jets, and he doesn't do so. It's a little fanned-on play right there. And a block by Connor, who plays it to Ehler, who makes a quick pass to Scheifele, who makes no mistake. The Blues players are thinking it's going north.
So now the Jets to center ice. Man aligned it for Barron. And now Morrissey down the wing in front. And they tip it in. And two goals in less than a minute. And the Jets are on top.
Big number 80. There's a play off the boards to get it out of the zone right there. And a smart play on the backhand by... That was by Manilainen. And yeah, it does go off Shen's right foot. He's just trying to block it to go be home team here in Winnipeg.
Jets win the faceoff back, but there's Tarasenko to step in a hole. And he races it. And a shot by Tarasenko, tipped by guess who? Here's Krug again. To the side to Tarasenko. Beats it back. Now on to Krug. To Cairo to Shen, a shot. And that's tipped wide off a Jets stick. And played around. And to center ice, Wheeler. And an empty net here for Scheifele, and he will miss. That's 4-2.
Scheifele, and the Blues get one look, and it was from the goal line to the slot to the left-handed Shen.
but it gets blocked before it hits the goal.
And remember, they had a 2-0 lead in this third period, and that's it.